We will learn about setting deadlines in process activity in this tutorial. We will do it over the HR expenses claim app that you can install from Jogets Marketplace. Open the process builder for the app. We are going to add two deadlines to the approve claim activity. One being synchronous, one being asynchronous. We can define the limit and duration unit for each deadline. For the benefit of this tutorial, we will set it to minutes so that we can see the deadlines triggered. Each deadline will trigger each own exception. We are going to add two new tools from the activity. Exception will be declared at transitions going out of the activity. Each transition leading out will be set as exception with the name declared earlier. Let's deploy and test it out. We are going to start an approve claim activity by submitting the edit claim activity. This is the process instance view and monitoring. 2 minutes after the creation of approve claim, send reminder is created as the result of the deadline kicking in. Notice that at this point of time, approve claim is still active. This is because the deadline is set to asynchronous. N. 5 minutes after the creation of approve claim, escalate is created and approve claim is terminated as the result of the second deadline kicking in. The second deadline is set to synchronous. One last thing. Remember to turn on the deadline checker by setting the interval in the system settings. Look for process deadline checker interval and set a value. Thanks for watching.